Hey, it's June 15th, 2011. It's 12:30 in the afternoon. This is the aftermath of that truck carrying the trusses that took these wires down. And it's pretty much a disaster here all morning. NIMO's here, State Police are here, Forestport Fire Department was here. These guys know what they're doing, though.